So in this Easil tutorial video, I am going to be showing you guys how to delete text here on Easil. So once you have the Easil application opened up on your device, what I want you to do is to go to the right side of your screen and add some text to your design. So press on the text icon right here, then go to add a heading and then add some text into your design. So just like this, I will make it larger in size. I will also change the text here to delete, just like that. So if you wanted to delete the text, the simplest way to do it is to just press on the text right here, press on the delete or the backspace button on your keyboard, and it deletes it that way. Now, if it, you know, that's not working for whatever reason, or you want another way around that, just using what's in, you know, the features in here. Once again, just add some text to your design, just like that. And if you want to delete it without using your keyboard, press on the text right here, go to the top, go to this trash can icon right here where the delete button is, press on that, and then it deletes it. So pretty straightforward, but that is how you guys can delete text here on Easil. Thanks again for watching, and I hope this video helps.